I study online because it's very efficient for me. I have a family and I have a job. For me, it's not possible to come to campus every day. So it's the ideal way to do a master.
Those who study online have a full-time job that they want to keep up, and they want to integrate their masters into the work they're already doing. So they can use those skills that they've gained in their profession into their degree and vice versa.
Yeah, I'm a nurse, so I want to combine my practical experience with this research experience.
With this degree, I hope to move on to do work on public health interventions in third world countries. So looking at a country with a low income, looking at the population there who don't have a lot of resources to help themselves, and determining what their main health problems are and trying to come up with ways to so they can help themselves. I'm based in England. I can study at Wageningen, which has a great reputation, without leaving my job and coming here. I can still gain my experience at work, but additional to that, I can gain all the knowledge that the supervisors, the lecturers and professors at Wageningen can bestow upon me.